This is the slot for the HDMI out. As you can see, there's an embedded NVIDIA GeForce video card in there for video games, and then again running to your HTPC. This can be run either way. It's a slim PC, so it can be run on its side just like that. Say you wanted it to be under your television. And that's it.